Hey, Candice Glover sings One by U2, also Mary J. Blige. Friends, if you enjoyed that, hit the like button. Give me your comments if you believe Candice should or could win the American Idol. There's three left. Also, give me your comments. Hit the like button. If it's after the fact, they already announced the winner. She didn't win, which I highly doubt. She's my prediction. And, you know, God has a very special plan for Candice Glover, the same way God has a special plan for everybody under the sound of my voice. And, you know, really the plan God has for everybody is he desires to be in the center of our life or the center of our heart. And, you know, the only way God can have that plan fulfilled is he has to have an invitation, you see. God will never crash, knock, or blow the door down to your heart. God's not a party crasher. God gave us a free will. God didn't create robots. So, you know, we can accept Christ out of obedience or reject him out of disobedience. But again, we all control the doorknob to our heart. And you know, one thing I promise you is this. Once you open the door of your heart, just a crack, the Lord will come in with his great grace, mercy, compassion, kindness, most of all his irrevocable, unconditional love. And you know, the Bible's very clear, friends, in the book of John, chapter 3, verse 16, talks about the love of God. Quoting it says, "For God so loved the world," that's me, that's you, that's Candice Glover, Randy, Mariah, Nicki Minaj. "God so loved everybody that he gave his only son as a gift, that if you would believe and receive Christ, you would not perish. You'd have everlasting and eternal life." And, you know, God desires no one to perish under the sound of my voice. He wants us all to have that insurance that when we all take our last breath, we're going to make heaven our home. And the only way we can have that is by having our lives surrendered, submitted to the Lordship of Christ. And desire to recite a simple prayer after me. It's not really in reciting the prayer. It's the faith behind it. Say, "Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross for my sins. Thank you for being my Lord and Savior." God bless you if you prayed that prayer. In the comment section, just put "I prayed the prayer. I'd like to pray for you as a minister." I'll never be able to accomplish that on an individual basis, but there's no distance in prayer. Again, Candice Glover sings One, U2, Mary J. Blige. Give me your comments. Hit the like button. Again, friends, the Lord loves you. God's got a mighty plan for your life. I know for a fact Candice Glover is a Christian. She's accepted Jesus Christ as her Lord and Savior. Friends, the Lord loves you. Be blessed. Under Robb would won the search, I had many of the ministry videos where I do talk about the Bible. I talk about Christianity, heaven, hell, angels, demons, etc. The Lord loves you. Be blessed today.